Why, hello there. So I thought it would be fun to keep doing the monthly favorite videos because I'm into a lot of different things, a lot of hobbies, and I like talking about them. So this video will go over what my favorite things were in October. So my first favorite thing in October is Professor Layton versus Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney. It is the best. So I am a huge Professor Layton fan and Ace Attorney fan. So when they announced that they were making a crossover game, I was so excited. So I got it on the first day it came out, which I rarely do for 3DS games, but I was very excited about this game. And I've been playing it the past couple weeks. I think I'm on the second case. I kind of play for like 10, 15 minutes at night before bed. But I love it. It's great. It's not so much a crossover in that it's basically just those two games side by side. Like, so you do a little bit of Professor Layton, a little bit of Ace Attorney. So it's good. It had potential, I think, to be better, but I still really recommend it if you like either of those games or if you like puzzles or, you know, good games. So my next favorite for October is coffee. So I started drinking coffee while I was wedding planning because it was so stressful that I just needed the caffeine to keep me alive, keep me going. And I didn't actually even like the taste, I just liked the effects. So I drank coffee kind of maybe once a week or so over the summer. And I guess in September, I discovered Starbucks Veranda Blend. It's a blonde coffee. And sure enough, it is the only coffee I've ever had that I actually like the taste of it. So we got a Keurig machine a couple weeks ago, and I have been drinking coffee every single day in October, which is so weird to me. So weird. I prided myself on not being a coffee drinker, and now it's happened. I'm old. So I've tried a couple different types of coffee, but the Veranda Blend has been the only one that I've really liked. So if you drink coffee and you like the Veranda Blend, can you recommend some other ones that like taste similar or like are on the same coffee scale? I don't really know how you talk about coffee, but I like that one. So that's one of my favorites this month. So my next favorite is, well, there's a story. So while I was in school and university, I studied English literature and we had to read a couple graphic novels throughout my university career and I really enjoyed them. I never was really a comic reader. Like, I read Archie and Garfield when I was a kid, but never really got into superheroes. And recently, me and Tyler have both gotten into comics and graphic novels. He's been reading more Spider-Man superhero comics, and I've been more going through different graphic novels. Like, I finished up Lock and Key a couple weeks ago. What else have I been reading? Just a lot. And one series that I started reading in October and finished in October, well, finished, I've read all that's been out, is Saga. And I've absolutely loved every minute of it. So I finished volume 3 and I'm waiting now for the volume 4 to come out. I think it's coming out in December. But oh, it is so good. It's really, really interesting. It's definitely a little graphic with like violence and sex, but it's done so in a way that's really tasteful. And I feel like it's necessary to get the emotion in the story across, especially just after being married and like we're excited to soon have kids, like not now, but like, you know, in a couple years. And this story is just about this unlikely couple that ends up together and they're raising a baby in this crazy atmosphere, and it's just, you just feel their love, and it's really good. So I highly recommend it if you like good stories. You don't even have to like comics or graphic novels. Like, it's amazing. And you can get it on Amazon too. So if you're like intimidated by going into a comic book store, you can order this online. My next favorite thing is Lush. Oh, it smells so good. So I never really got on the Lush train that happened a couple years ago. And then recently I was like, I don't have any bath stuff. I'm going to try one of their bombs. So I bought a bath bomb and used it. My world has changed. Like, I feel so bad for myself 3 weeks ago that I didn't know what a Lush balm was. So I went back and I bought like a million more. I'm super excited to try this one. I don't even remember what it's called, but it's just so big and pretty. So if you haven't checked out Lush, I highly recommend it because I'm obsessed. Like, Tyler now has put like a Lush budget on me because I'm like, oh, I need more bath bombs. So right now I have four, which should last me until 2015 if I spread out my baths. My next favorite is kind of boring, but I really love it. I bought new slippers. I'm always, always, always cold, and Tyler's always hot, so our house is pretty much always cold because he wins. And I just got these new slippers from J.Crew. They're kind of dirty now because I'm wearing them, but they were like $20 from the outlet, and they're so comfy and fuzzy and warm, and oh, ooh, don't put your shoe in your face. That's kind of gross. But I've been loving them, and I've never owned slippers before, and I feel a little bit like an old lady, but I work from home, so I feel like you need slippers, because I have no more dignity. And my last favorite for October has been The Walking Dead. So I read The Walking Dead, the compendiums 1 and 2, so I'm not 100% caught up on the story, but I'm pretty far. And then me and Tyler started watching the show in October, just, you know, Halloween, we're like, let's watch something scary. And I'm hooked. We're on season 3 right now, and we've just been watching a couple episodes a week, and it's great. Like, I love it. I am 100% in love with Rick and Daryl. So if you haven't watched Walking Dead, you should definitely check it out. It's pretty graphic, so keep that in mind. If you're a big baby, maybe read the comics, because since they're in black and white, it's not as bad, at least to me. But yeah, you should definitely check it out. Those are all the things that I've been loving through October. How about you? What have you been playing? What have you been reading? Give me some recommendations for November. And please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later this week. Bye!